Ooh, today's that fateful day we step into the world of K-pop. Oh man, I'm not excited. I'm gonna be honest, I'm not excited, but we gotta keep it 100, keep it honest. You already know what it is, how we do it over here at the Flatly React channel. So without further ado, let's just get right into this, rip the band-aid off. BTS Butter. Okay, slow beat, lo-fi. Or was that just the intro? Okay.
Smooth like butter, like a criminal undercover.
Don't
pop like trouble, breaking into your heart like that. Cool shade,
stunner, yeah, owe it all to my mother. Hold up. I'm getting a Michael Jackson vibe from this already. This is K-pop, right? Is this all what K-pop is like? Or is this just like just BTS? I don't know. Is BTS even K-pop? My boy said it was K-pop, so take that with a grain of salt, if you will. I'm deflecting. I didn't actually do the research. I just kind of wanted to jump in and see what it was about, be as blind as possible. But right now I'm getting Michael Jackson vibes, so it's a good thing.
Like summer, yeah, I'm making you sweat like that.
Break it down.
When I look in the mirror, I'm
okay.
Too hard to do.
Okay.
I got the superstar glow, so
do the booty line.
Okay.
I like the moon rock with me, baby.
Damn.
Know that I got the heat. Let me show you, cause I can see. Side step right left to my feet. Get it, let it flow. Smooth like butter.
Okay.
Pull you in like no other.
Uh-huh.
So need no usher. To remind me you got it bad. Ain't no other that can sweep you up like a rubber.
Uh-huh.
Straight up.
Okay.
I
got mad Michael Jackson vibes, bro. Okay. I don't know about this part, bro. It's not that bad, actually. Okay, hold up. I've been listening to rap recently, so every time he says, you know that I got that heat, bro, I'm thinking boy's packing, but it's a song about love and being smooth like... You know what? I just found it funny and I just needed to state that, all right?
Cool shade, and you know we don't stop. How like, ain't no, you be like, oh my God. We gonna make the rock in his head.
Okay. Is that it? Oh, that's it. I'm not gonna lie, I actually like that. Okay. Now, there's no way I would have found that on my own, I'm gonna be honest with y'all. There's no way, but I'll give that an 8 out of 10. I'm a metal fan at heart, you gotta know. You gotta know something, all right? But that gave me some Michael Jackson vibes right there. That was clean, it was clear, it was crystal. And it was catchy. I liked it. Guys, like the video if you enjoyed. Comment, like this. Subscribe if you're new. Hit that notification bell. Come over here. This notification squad, guys. So I really hope you enjoy. I'm guessing we're reacting to more BTS later in the week then. I really like this one. I need to look into their discography. Is that what it's called? Their library. We'll say that. That's easily understandable. So BTS and Baby Metal. I'll see you all on this one.